we split.
Yeah.
Cheers! All right, Ray Davies is up, man. Give him some love. See you later.
It's my first time up here at the Tree Hut at Glastonbury 2010, and I forgot what an incredible view it is behind us. Just checking out an expansive crowd for Ray Davies, who's played on the Pyramid stage after these gentlemen. We got Slash and Miles here. How are you guys?
I'm good.
Great.
It's good to see you. How was it for you?
It's great, man. We had the blessing. I just feel honored being here and playing the Glastonbury. And then we went out and they really embraced us because we didn't know what to expect. It's such an eclectic bill. Norah Jones just played right before us. Everybody's like having tea. Anyway, so it was great. They were really warm receptive.
Fantastic. You know, mixing up the set list between the original stuff on your latest album, and also I know that you've thrown in some GNR classics as well. I mean, it must be nice to put that set together for festivals and see how it flows.
Yeah, well, you know, it's cool because it's the first time in my career since Guns where I've actually recognized in a big way that as being part of my repertoire.
Yeah, your songs too.
Yeah.
That's right, yeah. I actually wanted to know, and this might be a little bit of a touchy subject, but whether or not you had to have a discussion with Axl about the possibility of you playing the songs in the way that he's doing it with Guns N' Roses. Did you have to clear anything with
them? No. We can all play whatever we want. It's whether we record it and release it and stuff like that. You don't want to get into that conversation.
Yeah. Miles, how's it been for you, obviously, on this tour? I mean, you know, you sang on Slash's new album, but to come out here and be the vocalist on the tour must be great.
It's amazing. It's one of the most incredible things I've ever gotten to experience. So just to be a part of the record, first and foremost,
yeah.
And then when he asked if I'd be interested in, you know, being a part of the touring entity as well, I was like, wow, this is going to be a good year. So.
I can ask you this because obviously, you know, I couldn't really ask Slash what his favorite GNR song is to play or his favorite song of his own, but for you, what's your favorite to play at the moment? You
know, that's really hard. I love Rocket Queen.
Yeah.
I love them all, though. I mean, that whole record was it's perfect. It's a perfect album.
It's a masterpiece. Album. It's a masterpiece. It's official as far as we're concerned. It's a masterpiece record, you know. Festivals, I mean, you were saying you're mixing them up with your own shows as well. How's that experience been?
This has been one of the best summers I've ever had. It's, you know, we go out and we play for 2 hours doing a mix of, the whole bag, Guns N' Roses, Snake Pit, Velvet Revolver, the new record, and we get a sold out, great, really enthusiastic audience. And then we go out and play some of these festivals I've never played before alongside all these great bands doing more or less the same thing and having all these people just completely respond. I mean, like they already know the new record and of course they know the old stuff. It's just a really good feeling and it's all mixed up from theaters to stadiums, from clubs to arenas, you know.
For real hardcore fans of the solo record out there at the moment, are there any plans to try and pull as many of the vocalists as a guest heavy album together and do maybe one show in LA or something?
Yeah, there's a lot of talk about that, so we're probably going to do something at some point next year where I get as many people as possible from the record. And including Miles here, it's just, you know.
No. Yeah, exactly. Can you imagine? I just want you on the festivals, but you can't come do the special show in LA. Sorry, my bad.
So we're gonna try to do that. And then when we're out here, you know, whenever anybody who's on the record happens to be at the same gig or something,
yeah.
Like we played with Lemmy at Download, we played with Alice Cooper in France. So, you know.
Nice surprises all over the world.
Yeah.
Listen, it's great to catch up with you, and it's so good you could be here for Glastonbury, man. You injected a solid element of rock on the Pyramid on a day when people needed it, you know. So thanks for coming through, man.
All right, thanks for having us, man.